What? Are you serious? Are you serious? They're coming back? The kids are coming back? Oh my God, this is a great day. This is the best news I've heard in so long. I'll tell you what, I just found out the great news, and I look out the window, and I can't wait for the buses to start arriving on Tuesday. I'm so excited to have all the boys and girls back. We are going to make it safe, and we're still going to have fun in school. The best thing we need to do is we just need to follow our social distancing guidelines throughout the day. And as we walk through the hallways and as we go into our classrooms, the main thing is that we're going to be able to go in, we're going to be able to be with our friends, you're going to be able to be face-to-face with your teachers. But in the end, once again, I will say, as you watch this video and our friends and staff members in the video tell you what needs to be done, those are the rules that are really going to need to be followed throughout the remainder of the school year. And I think if we follow those rules, we really will be able to stay in school from now until the rest of the school year.
Hit it, guys.
To help prevent COVID, wash your hands.
20 seconds.
To help prevent COVID, wash your hands. 20 seconds. Wear a mask, sanitize. Try not to touch your eyes. To help prevent COVID, wash your hands.
20 seconds.
To help prevent COVID, stay apart.
6 feet.
To help prevent COVID, stay apart.
6 feet.
Social distance when you can. Don't shake somebody's hand. To help prevent COVID, stay apart.
6 feet.
To help prevent COVID, use what's yours.
Just yours.
To help prevent COVID, use what's yours.
Just yours.
Don't swap or share. Your friends will know you care. To help prevent COVID, use what's yours.
Just yours.
Woo! Welcome back.
Now, one of the things I do want to show you, because it's important, is when you take your mask off. Don't grab it off of the front. What we need to do is take our hand, grab it by the ear, and pull it across. And if you're going to put it down, make sure you put it down with your mouthpiece going straight up. So boys and girls, I just want to end, and I want to say thank you to all of our friends and all of our staff members that were in this video that are showing you how Valley Vista is going to need to be throughout the remainder of the school year. Yes, it's going to be different, but what's the main thing? We're back together. And that's what we really, really hoped for, and that's what we're most excited about. So as we go through this last year at Valley Vista, let's make it a good one. And as you always know, today is a great day to learn something new, so let's get started.